all-inclusive attractions, Las Vegas Car Stars presents the 2015 Las Vegas Car Stars event, May the 14th through the 16th, 2015. The greatest celebrities and the coolest cars and vehicles for movies and television, benefiting the Children's Miracle Network right here at the fabulous Fremont Street Experience. Join us this year as we celebrate the 30th anniversary of Back to the Future, as we welcome writer and producer Bob Gale, Christopher Lloyd, Leah Thompson, Claudia Wells, Donald Fullerlove, Mark McClure, Ricky Dean Logan, Tamara Carrera, and our very special behind-the-scenes guests, Dean Kundi, cinematographer, special effects supervisor Kevin Pike, DeLorean construction coordinator Michael Chaffee, author and actor Michael Plastorin, stunt coordinator Walter Scott, and of course many more VIPs will be joining us here at Las Vegas Car Stars, May the 14th through the 16th, 2015. For more information, go to LasVegasCarStars.com.
Yeah. Jack Beal came over to me and said, you've got a great idea. He was on the Newton Hazards. Let me call him up the attic. He said, sure, Jack, it'd be my pleasure. He came in with a little
inner crowd
from a tire. Back in the day, tires had rubber in the tubes. He didn't even do that, man. He said, just watch. And he sat on the inner tube. So that time he landed, the air would absorb the pressure from landing. And he did a great job. He actually worked the show for a long time. He was one of my stars. He's not here today. After 35 episodes, he really wanted the opportunity to be a coordinator, and I said, Jack, it's my pleasure. I'll make a deal with you. I want to direct. Start my career. We'll talk to David. So the three of us got together. I traded my job as the group defense coordinator and second unit director at Knight Rider before first unit directing episode. Working behind the camera for me was one of the biggest thrills of my life. It spawned a career of three motion picture teachers, two great karate movies that I was able to write and go around the world with. Actually, so many people want this to be.